Hello students, in this lesson we will discuss the organic chemistry and here in this video we will know about the chromatography technique. So students, in this video we will continue the earlier video of chromatography, but in this video we will discuss about the thin layer chromatography. The thin layer chromatography, or we can say TLC, is another type of adsorption chromatography which involves separation of substances of a mixture over a thin layer of an adsorbent coated on glass plate. A thin layer about 0.2 mm thick of an adsorbent like silica gel or alumina is spread over a glass plate of suitable size. The plate is known as thin layer chromatography plate or chroma plate. The solution of the mixture to be separated is applied as a small spot about 2 cm above one end of the TLC plate. The glass plate is then placed in the closed jar containing the eluent. As the eluent rises up the plate, the components of the mixture move up along with the eluent to different distances depending on their degree of adsorption, and separation takes place. The relative adsorption of each component of the mixture is expressed in terms of its retardation factor, that is the RF value. You can see here, it is the formula for calculating RF value. RF is equal to distance moved by the substance from baseline divided by distance moved by the solvent from baseline. So you can understand this thin layer chromatography by this picture. You can see here, this is the glass plate coated with a thin layer of silica gel, and this thin layer glass plate is spotted with a mixture of components. This is the spot of mixture of components, and then after spotting, this plate will be dipped in the jar containing solvent, and after some time solvent will rise above, and you can see as the solvent is rising in this plate, this is the solvent front, and this plate is showing the conditions after some time. So you can see after some time the solvent front will be here as the solvent is rising continuously on this plate, and you can also see that the two components of the mixture has become separated. You can see this is the spot of component B which is showing blue color, and this is the component A which is showing red color. And in the third plate you can see solvent front will be at the another end of the glass plate, and the two components also moved apart. And through this plate, by using the formula of retardation factor, we can calculate the retardation factor for each component. The spots of colored compounds are visible on TLC plate due to their original color. The spots of colorless compounds, which are invisible to the eye but fluoresce, can be detected by putting the plate under ultraviolet light. Another detection technique is to place the plate in a covered jar containing a few crystals of iodine. Spots of compounds which absorb iodine will show up as brown spots. Sometimes an appropriate reagent may also be sprayed on the plate. For example, amino acids may be detected by spraying the plate with ninhydrin solution. So this is all about thin layer chromatography.